Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Normalness Is Abnormal. Today our dad has been operating on his ear and he's discovered a thorn lodged in under the skin of his ear. So we're going to take a look as he gets
thorn,
it
thorn, ladies and gentlemen.
You need
look
to explain
at that.
How it
that
happened.
Is insane. He was in the woods and he got caught by a thorn bush.
And tried to...
A couple months ago.
And...
I thought I had it.
Oh, that's bad.
What happens when you don't get the whole thing out right away.
Wow.
Did anything come
out? Was that it? Yeah, hold on. Here, put it right here.
I don't see it.
You did.
Sure enough, there it is. Right.
Look at that. That's a good size for a splinter.
Wow.
Well, that'd
be big.
Mine.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Hold on. Your ear's still swollen.
The word of wisdom for today is get the whole splinter out the first time.